He can reach the back line, like you said. He can look for the 5v5. And Frostwolves just have so many power points across this composition. They don't even have to fight 5v5 because Zac is
first item purchase, whether that's a Tiamat or a Phage. Yep. He doesn't really have any offensive stats that even compare to a Renekt until then. Is there teleporting bottom?
There's the double knock up the root there as well. Zero's taking so much damage. Sawdust's going to battle dance his way back, and MMD, he's blocked off Mystic, who's just trying to get something for his trouble. Betty gets the first blood, and that is so important. No way Pugmore can get
in. Picked up that first blood means Ninja Tabi and the BF sort of being picked up. Now going to be able to get a lot of damage on the Mystic as well, who fights it back. Yeah, nicely done, and he's the one with the lifesteal.
In
goes Condi. Betty has no option. Grand Entrance gets sorted out. Good flash as 957 wants the tower dive. He'll get it all too easily there as well as Betty. Yeah, this is called between a rock and a hard place and another hard place and another rock because he is well and truly dead.
And the race there, he gets to absorb all of this farm and rock into mid-game, a powerhouse.
Well, Condi, he was unseen as the quickness does go out. Sawdust is fine.
And
there it
is. Comes Galio.
Picks them up, box them together as there's the kidnap. In goes Mystic back into the fight. Mikasa will get taken down to that passive. We do have a teleport from MMD.
In.
Who can keep him alive? But they are going to just take them down. And Maple now inside the Thunderdome picks up the kill as Condi just isn't very tanky. Now Xie on the wrong side of this battle. There's a big crit coming in for Betty. And now Sora, he wants to find more captive audiences set up. So the Xie is once again slowed, not going to find it as there's the flash, the slice, the Ruthless Predator, and Maple gets another one.
And MMD is having a phenomenal game.
Here as well, as the fact that you can set up your W and then do all of those flashes. Yep, that is going to be a heck of a lot of damage. Unleashed Power is going to kill Mystic. In goes 957, but he wants the heck out as quickly as possible.
So that's in control.
That is also a very difficult one. In goes Sword Art. Okay, once again, the Cogmore is well and truly dead. That combo
Here
was
comes
beautiful.
Galio.
Maple, he's going to be the option. Heroic Entrance is going to be enough to take down the Cinderous. Kasa is doing the best he can to get out. Oh, Bear Trap on a rope is going to do a double kill. Now is the passive still down. And
the jungler, there is no smite. Mystic destroys this Baron. Sword Art has nothing up. It's all on Maple and MMD.
Well, they need to go in very, very soon to try and get this one done. Dominus is there for MMT. Who's going to get the Baron is the question. It's going to be Condi who locks that one up. Maple, he's been exhausted. It doesn't stop him from killing the Lulu, but they're losing so much more. MMD goes down to join Kasa, and then Betty's going to follow. WE really looking great for the LPL to move forward. 8 kills now to 6.
I wonder whether we're making Papa Smithy a believer just yet on the priority Cogmore picks.
Absolutely doubt it.
Well, here's another fight. We've got massive knockups.
Condi's
going to fall down. The curtain call is just freely getting thrown in as Mystic way too late to this.
On the bottom side, knowing that they have an
opening. Here comes W in for decisive.
Okay, Betty, he's in so much trouble. Redemption's going to do absolutely nothing. As the Eddie carry's taken down, Kasa going to kidnap himself to the death chamber. Is WE going to continue pushing? Maple was absent.
Yeah, and it's because Maple was bottom Atlas. That's the thing. WE, they don't want to take the fight, but Flash Wolves push forwards to secure more vision, maybe control the minion waves, and suddenly there's a mismatch, and now WE get the fight and just push mid.
I'm pretty sure Xie is tanking that turret, but I wouldn't know. His health bar is not moving. So he's got 3 big tanky items now on this Galio. He's unkillable, but the inhibitor most certainly is. That's going to go down 27 minutes in, and WE have broken the base.
And what should have
tried
been
to teach us, and if we don't get it, then we don't deserve to really know. As
that's
in goes
the
Kasa, they're
attempt.
Trying to prove it. As in goes the quickness as well. Big kidnap. Mystic will fall down. This is gigantic. The heroic entrance way too late as 957. He still has his Guardian Angel, but Kasa, he's still alive. It's a double kill for MMD. And there goes the Guardian Angel. Skarl has to try and come back as Xie. He's got a big health bar, but he's got no team. And the Flash Wolves cannot be underestimated.
I think they'll finish off this last kill, Atlas. Eventually, it's a tank after all.
Yeah, I didn't want to keep play-by-playing this.
I mean, he's going to go.
Smacking into a brick wall.
Just like that, Frostcurrent, unfortunately.
Split. Can he get that split-second perfect timing with the rest of his team to keep Mystic
Hello,
alive?
Kasa.
He's going to have to start it right now as the tanks have been knocked together. Into the back line goes Sword Art with the quickness of Zero. Getting taken down very low, but Mystic, he's untouched. Kasa jumps on top of him. They are going to lose Condi, but you have to look at the Cogmore. He's going to be falling low. In goes Xie. Justice punches his way forward.
It's again little inches over Baron.
Okay, in goes Maple. He's looking for Zero as Condi has to flash his way out. Curtain call has to be cancelled. No one yet in range.
957's going in.
Yeah, they're
going
to try and get people out of here. Mystic, Chie, and 957 are a big deal, but there's a lot of damage right here. Maple has to flash his way out. Zero is going to make his way back in, and Chie, he's found it. Mystic's going to pick it up with the Living Artillery. Flash Wolves lose two, and will probably lose the Baron.
Maple gone. Sort of the free Baron.
Yeah, they have to watch it go down as well. That ward's still in the pit. Chie, he's now going to sweep it, but they don't even really care about clearing that ward until the very end, as Condi's going to smite it, and that's going to be another Baron for WE.
And it gets
nothing really going to be found other than an inside track to this inner.
Zach has a free engage as well, free flank positioning if he wants, and WE are in.
Yeah, that's the charge. MMD's getting taken down so low as in goes Caster. He wants to find this Cogmore, but he can't. He's going to be able to kidnap a lot of the members of WE, but they sort of want this. They want to get in on the fight, and MMD is already dead. You got the Winds of War under Sword Art. He's being slowed down, and Maple once again very late to this party as the turrets are getting destroyed. Inhibitor going to follow very quickly. The middle of the base is already broken. They're just going to be able to re-kill that.
Oh,
and Sword Art three hit right there. Just look at all of the shields.
Oh my God.
Didn't even touch his health bar. That was an entire unleashed power. And you know what Mystic says? He says, well, I'll see you in hell, my friend, as Maple has been taken down. My God, he didn't lose one bit of health. That was just ludicrous. There's the grand entrance from Sword Art. He's just trying to do what he can, but Mystic, he's most definitely unstoppable. That's going to be another turret falling down. As Chie, the fountain laser, decided not to hit him, as WE are going to be facing off against the LCK tomorrow. A heroic performance, and in such LPL fashion.
The legacy themselves.